squeaky toy. Come here, squeaky toy. I feel like you're big belly rub. Little buddy. Bro, because you don't have to make milk for the wee one much anymore. Sorry about that, little my kitty. Here's the purr. There's the engine. Why are you licking me? Hey, why are you tasting me? I'm being tasted. Are you having fun there, boyo? That somewhat hurts, you know. Your tongue is a touch rough. Are you bathing me? Or are you tasting me? I honestly prefer the first over the latter. Ow. Ow. Why? Why, Richie? Ow. Enough. You don't need to. You don't need to develop a liking for human flavor. Don't you even think about it. Do my legs taste good or something? You are a weird cat, but that's okay, because all kitties are weird in their own way. Some are just more weird than others. So, let's see. I'll tell you right now, if you try to bite me, we ain't gonna be happy. Either you or me. Got it? is rough, my friend. Hello, my parrot kitten. Kitten sniffs. You comfortable up there, buddy? Hey. No poking holes in my shirt. Yeah, you walked into that one. You done, Mr. Squirmer? You know I said no biting. No biting. No biting. Now I get to nibble on you. Didn't like nibble. I gummed them at best over my basically. And licked him, I guess you could say. Not fun, is it? What is your fascination with my feet? One serving of kitten. A swooped floor with a kitten. You having fun there, Richie? Careful, buddy. It's an aerial kitten battle. Enjoy Mama Cat and the Richie. You gotta head out now. Have a nice meal.